Even though this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region, retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash sales changing hands.
Hit the stores. The flu season is off to its earliest.
It appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu,
suspected case,
catching many experts off guard.
Fact. Today I was feeling like maybe I was.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a smallpox outbreak
is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trades.
In central
the bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government.
We're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging
for any available units.
Fire and help to the
our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
You treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for this.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Now entering a safe area.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone, anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Not me. Not anymore. Just shut the hell up.
Missing supply crate located. Approaching marked location. Secured. Hostiles neutralized. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
This ought to be easy. Come out and fight!
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. JTF notified.
Guard, reservists,
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Nothing but respect for...
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Mind pointing that somewhere else?
Missing supply crate located.
Gotten so out of control.
Ha! There's morphine in here. Want some?
Right now! Stop messing around! The JTF could be here any minute!
We're all gonna die soon anyway. Might as well go out nice and easy than with a bunch of bullets in the chest. We can do it right now.
Just keep looking, all right?
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
And ready to engage.
Stay calm.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly. Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Cool crap makes it all worth it.
Bunch of useless coins. Yeah!
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Hello? Everything okay out there? Hey, is somebody out there? Can you please let me out?
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
I'll pay this forward.
Don't walk away.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages. Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Let's take care of business!
Kill those bastards! We'll see you moving over. Looks like we've got the mates.
Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound. Hostiles incoming.
Every man for himself.
Damn, it's cold.
Hostiles detected.
Careful, guys!
Alert. Hostiles detected.
I think we got company.
Can't see!
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby. Additional incoming hostiles detected. Warning, additional hostiles incoming.
To us all. Don't know what you're waiting for.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
You deserve this, man.
You're in our territory now.
We can take them all.
I ain't resting till they're all dead.
Keep firing at him!
Keep firing at him!
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Careful, guys! Kill them all!
Goddamn lowlifes.
They're not gonna break us.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Thank you. You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly,
you're good to go.